Peace for me is a process.
Process, continuous process.
Peace within yourself.
I'm living our life selflessly.
Living in the wilderness without fear.
The ability to coexist with each other.
Coexist with others.
In the presence of diversity.
It's not just the absence of violence or war.
Absence of war.
The absence of war.
No violence and conflict at all.
There is no fighting.
The sense of serenity.
A serenity.
Power.
Power to overcome conflicts.
The ability of remaining calm.
Calm despite of any disturbance.
There is an understanding.
Live harmoniously.
Harmony.
Living in freedom.
Freedom from disturbance.
Within ourselves.
Happy. Maging masaya sa kung anong meron ka.
Something that you are in content with, you live in solitude,
is the stability of the heart and the mind.
Feeling of tranquility.
Tranquility.
Ang kapayapaan ay ang pangtanggap.
Acceptance of these things with humility and with wisdom.
Peace within yourself.
Inner peace.
When we restored certain relationship,
you must have a conviction.
Confident enough to show to the world that you can make a difference.
There's a peace when you see your family.
As a mother, I find peace when my children have their food, have their shelter.
It is a grace from God to nature and to the Almighty.
When the environment is being protected.
Wholeness, completeness in life.
What makes a peace champion?
Big responsibility.
Malaking responsibilidad ito.
Must be able to model change. So changes should be seen in us that we can influence others.
Able to influence others.
Who is able to influence people around him, able to influence to live in compassion, in harmony with each other.
Overcome or surpass problems and trials in life.
Treating others with respect regardless of their culture, their race, and their beliefs.
We treat them fairly and equally.
A well-rounded individual, willing to take challenges, appreciate failures, determined to move forward and be the change you want to see in the world.
Who is able to discern his or her purpose in life.
Someone who has inner peace within him and is able to radiate this peace to others.
Continuously doing its best to promote dialogue and peace.
Who lives in principles and concepts, touches lives of people to become a better person.
Kailangan mo lang maging totoo.
Do things out of your comfort zone.
Who is ready to listen, be open, as someone who find peace within himself or herself,
who make a difference in the lives of others.
You must have a faith.
It's the commitment for peace.
Na bawat araw, we will choose peace.
We will choose to act peace, feel peace, kahit sino man ang kaharap natin.
To think positively.
It starts within us.
Have a good heart.
A peace champion is not just a peace champion in himself, but also a peace champion to others and the community.
It takes time. It's a process.
It may be difficult, it may be hard to attain, but it can be attained someday.
You really have to be tough, you have to be patient, you have to endure everything.
It's to live what we believe, what we are advocating, the faith that we are living.
Siya ang nagiging instrumento o tulay.
It is a calling, it's a choice, it's a vocation.
Makatao, makadiyos, makakalikasan, and makabansa.